We're talking this evening about a tractor-trailer incident. It is the law and you. Joining us tonight, attorneys Greg Fellerman and Molly Clark, who is here for Ed. Good to see you both tonight.
Good to see you.
All right, so here's a scenario involving a tractor-trailer. We've heard of crashes before. Not quite a crash here for Chris in Pittston, but he says, I was run off the road by a tractor-trailer. He never hit my vehicle, but did cause me to crash into the guardrail and total my vehicle. I've been having terrible neck and back pain since the crash. The truck driver blamed me for the crash. What can I do? Molly, it almost seems like Chris is being bullied here.
It does almost seem like he's being bullied, but the first thing you need to do is take a good look at the police report and contact a lawyer, because lots of times this happens. Truck drivers will say, you know, they had nothing to do with it. But if it's, you know, pretty close to the crash, there can be some investigative work that can be done. We could send a private investigator out, look for skid marks, do some type of accident reconstruction, take some photos, and see exactly what did happen. The fact that your vehicle was totaled and that you're having some injuries, and it wasn't your fault, you have a claim, but you're going to need a lawyer to help you with that, because there's a lot of work to do, and it's not that easy to do on your own.
Right, and you know, it's not the first time we've heard a tractor trailer driver said it wasn't his fault, and we have proven them wrong. So. It happens all the time, so don't buy into that. I mean, if you believe you did nothing wrong and that this truck driver or any other driver is at fault, you have to pursue a claim, especially if you're injured. Because, you know, you have 2 years on a statute of limitations to do something, and if you don't act on it, you're not going to be able to make a recovery, which you're entitled to under the law. So you know, some people sometimes feel bad about it, but look, you're hurt, you're going to have medical bills, you're going to lose money, you could have permanent physical problems. Don't wait. Pick up the phone and call.
All right, and that call is easy. You can also head to the web to find out more as well. Don't forget, results matter. Attorneys Greg Fellerman and Molly Clark tonight. We'll see you next time.
Thank you.
Thanks.
PAHomepage.com and the Law and You Hotline are there for you.